standing in the road. Cops and McDonald's security again. Again.
Shame on you for assaulting someone who was just on stilts on public land.
He's allowed to take a photo.
This is public land.
It's a public land. He's taking a photo. Leave him alone.
De-escalation, guys. You've trained in it. This is unnecessary. Move on.
We're filming it.
Public land.
Just go back to the line.
Public land. It's just someone taking some photos.
They don't have privacy. They don't have a right of privacy.
For God's sake, do you even know how to police? Have you ever been into a protest before?
No.
For God's sake, just fall back to the line.
All right.
Yeah, you've been to a protest, buddy. You can tell this is ridiculous. I can tell it in your eyes.
All right.
And now. Hey.
Fucking do
this. No. You don't touch me. You're not a cop.
What's the language?
Who are they working for?
How dare you hit me?
What the fuck? You should be on our side!
Time to call the lawyers because you are in trouble, mate!
Whose side are you on?
Somebody call the police!
Whose side are you on? You got kids? You're supposed to be on our side protecting the community!
Thank you. Security guard assaulted me. I want that company sued. I want to get every last security guard's pay in my pocket. Motherfucker, he's assaulted me, mate.
Don't worry.
Where's Inspector Cole? Inspector Cole from the legal. Is he here? Who's the most senior?
Where are we allowed to stand? How many rules can there be over us? Because we want to protest against this. We're not allowed on that side of the line.
He was just here a moment ago.
Where are we allowed to be?
Who pays their wages?
We're not allowed to be anywhere. That's the answer.
Because there was nothing illegal about looking over. If that was so, then there wouldn't be any paparazzi photographs of Kim Kardashian or because there is no tour de privacy in Australia. They don't have privacy. Just like you don't have privacy when we're in a public place. They are in a public place.
They don't know their laws.
They're not in